Are you having a problem with couldn't restore WhatsApp chat history on your iPhone? No worries. Here is an advanced guide on how to solve this couldn't restore chat history problem with some easy steps. So, let's get started. Before doing anything, ensure that you have a workable internet connection. To check your internet connection, first check your internet connection. After that, try our easy solutions below. Solution 1. Enable WhatsApp on iCloud Drive. Open Settings. Tap Apple ID. Tap iCloud. Tap Show All. Scroll down. Enable WhatsApp from here. After that, restart your iPhone. Solution 2. Offload the WhatsApp app. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap on General. Now tap on iPhone Storage. Find the WhatsApp app. Tap on it. Tap on the Offload the App button. And tap on Offload again. Now reinstall the app and check your problem whether it's fixed or not. Solution 3. Enable background app refresh. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down. Tap background app refresh. Tap here again. Enable Wi-Fi and mobile data. After that, reinstall the app. So, this is how you can solve this couldn't restore WhatsApp chat history issue. If you found this video helpful, then please drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.